Hello, Les. This video about your adapters with chip. First adapter, KO-H52. This is a reversive macro adapter. How to use this adapter? Look, how to insert the adapter in the camera. Combine the middle contact and red dot on the adapter with the white dot on the camera. Very carefully. Chip is very fragile. Be very careful with him. Look, counterclockwise, click. Look, I pre-programmed chip on this adapter for use on Helios 42 lens. And look, this is my Helios 44 M4. Thread on the front lens. Look, the lens reverse. As same, aperture 2 and on lens aperture 2. Macro shooting. This is very good macro lens with reversive adapter. And how to reinstall the adapter with chip. Push this button very carefully. Rotate. Look, the chip is not break. Be very careful with chip, and chip will work long time. And how to use the adapter KP-AN for your Jupiter 37A. Look, if you Jupiter 37A have the M42 thread, unscrew this screws on your adapter and install the KP-AN adapter for your lens. KP-AN adapter is native adapter for Nikon camera. Look, combine the red dot and middle contact with white dot on the camera. Push and carefully counterclockwise click. I pre-programmed chip on this adapter for your Jupiter 37A. Aperture range 3.5 to 22 and focal lens 135 mm. First install adapter and second install your lens. How to shoot in? The first, choose the aperture on your camera, and second, choose aperture on your lens. Choose the same central point on viewfinder and push this button. When the focus is lighting on your camera and you see the lighting and hear the voice, shooting button is push full push. In camera with chip, use the IFS mode and shooting mode AMSP only. How to reinstall? Push this button very carefully clockwise. Look, the chip on a adapter not break. Very carefully close the rear cap. Now I package in your adapters and send them to you tomorrow morning from Slovakia. Thank you.